where you've got 25, 30,000 screaming people at you, enjoying the game that's going on. And it's quite a spectacular occasion to be involved in. You know, probably the biggest game or biggest day in the course of the season.
It certainly tests you, but it's a sort of form of the game I love because it does really test your skills and you really have to be in a contest with the batsman. Like I said, it's a hard, fast-hitting game, so yeah, it's something I'm really looking forward to.
Entertaining. You know, this is what 2020 cricket's all about. You see different things, you see different shots, you see different bats. You know, this is what it's all about, to try and explore this sort of era, because it is such a unique game to everything else we play.
It seems like batsmen are getting better. Maybe I'm just getting older and slower. I'm not sure, but obviously, you know, bowlers always complain about short boundaries and bigger bats and all that sort of stuff. But like I said, the standard cricket's getting better every year. I suppose you have to just train harder and try and come up with some new things, but let's see how we go, mate.
I think everyone's learning new skills all the time, and I think you can, especially the young kids who are coming through are developing new shots all the time, new deliveries, they're bowling faster, they're trying to bowl differently.
It does sort of replicate the international stage a little bit with the pressure and the atmosphere, and it's great. So, being at the Oval and playing in front of sort of 16,000 people, when that does happen, it's pretty special.
And once you get the full house in there, it's brilliant to watch. Obviously, Friday nights are quite an amazing place to be, really. So, you know, if anybody's never ever been to Taunton to see it, they should come down and experience it, because it's a great place to play.
Like I said, batsmen under pressure, bowlers under pressure. The games are generally tight, you're chasing eight and over. Every ball is a bowler under pressure, so it's just a great four-weather game.
I mean, the standard of cricket is definitely as good as it gets anywhere in the world.
I think there's lots of teams who are involved in it. Hampshire have been very strong in recent times. It's hard to look anywhere else, really. I think you can pick really sort of three or four. You know, I think there's probably about 10 different teams that could probably pick up the competition. It's just who can be most consistent and who can deliver at the right time.